note that the last Hold Your Chorus concert at NAMMS was held in January of 2020. We are excited and ready to be the first sixth grade class to perform after such a long break. Tonight, we are singing three songs for you: Get Ready by The Temptations, Count on Me by Bruno Mars, and Proud Mary by Ike and Tina Turner. Our class has worked really hard on having a balanced sound. You will hopefully hear great examples of this in Count on Me, and also when we split into two parts during Get Ready. We have already started working on our end of the year concert material, so we hope you'll look forward to seeing how much we've grown as musicians and in height by then.
And now, get ready, because here we come.
Yeah. seventh graders, I need you all to stand. Don't go anywhere, just stand.
Like the sixth graders before us, this is our first concert ever at NAMMS. We want to take you for a small trip down memory lane. Last year in September, chorus classes were held outside on the front lawn of NAMMS.
Exactly 1 year ago, we were allowed to begin singing indoors. We had our classes where you are currently sitting in the audience, but we were 10 feet apart from each other. Tonight on stage, we are in an ensemble.
This year, we have attempted to sing in three-part harmony, specifically on Before You Go and Stitches.
We've had different levels of success, but we know that much of our success is determined by our effort. We have to be able to count on each member of all three vocal sections, sopranos, altos, and tenor basses, to do their part individually so that we sound great as a group.
We hope to make you and ourselves proud with our performance tonight.
Thank you.
No one ever yells my name at the chorus concerts. It's just like...
The last time you saw us together on stage, we were in sixth grade. We are much bigger now and better.
We are so much better, actually, that we decided to sing Opening Up, a piece we performed as sixth graders again for this concert. But this time, we have three vocal lines instead of one. When Miss Leakis asked us if it was okay to bring us these back, we all instantly agreed.
Our second piece, Fix You, by Coldplay, is by far Miss Leakis' favorite song we have ever done. We have an especially meaningful performance of this song coming up in the future. You can ask us about it at home.
Lightening Up the Mood for the End of the Night is a combination of We Got the Beat by the Go-Go's and You Can't Stop the Beat from the musical Hairspray.
Today, Miss Leakis read to us what was said about us at our January 2020 concert. We'd like to share it with you. Our class has worked really well together for the year. We come to each class ready to go. We are supportive of each other and who we are and want to be. And our ability to work through difficult sections of songs as a class is something that we are very proud of. This statement is still true today.
We are proud of our ability to work through difficulties we have faced over the past few years. We came out stronger and learned what we are made of. To quote Coldplay, if you never try, you'll never know what you're worth.
We present to you, our class, and our friends, the 8th grade full year chorus.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much for coming. I'm so excited to be here for a full year chorus concert. I'm really looking forward to the end of the year when you get to see how much your kids have physically grown, because it's a lot. And also musically, they're a joy to work with. This group, they tug at my heartstrings. Like, I kind of don't want them to move on to high school, because I'd like to keep them forever. Take your kids out for ice cream. I mean, it's winter, but it's almost spring, right? It's March 1st. And we'll see you at our next concert. Thank you, everybody.